Okay, I just got this at a supermarket. I thought I can use a divider like that in there as a divider so I could have two T's in here, but apparently it's a bad idea. I was wondering, could I make any use of this for a T whatsoever? Get a good size dimensions. Here we go. I'm thinking maybe more of an arboreal species than a terrestrial, but yeah, you guys make a call. Thanks.